Thousands of runners, professionals and amateurs, took part in the first Shanghai Color Run. Now, the Color Run was created by U.S. event producer Travis Snyder. He calls it as the happiest 5 kilometers on the planet. Well, here's how it goes. Runners start with clean white t-shirts. After every kilometer and at the end of the run, they shower one another with colored flour, ending up looking like Monet paintings in motion. See for yourself.